How you can prevent landslides. Fact: there are more than 20,000 properties in Seattle prone to landslides. Most landslides happen when the soil is overly saturated by rainfall or stormwater runoff. Landslides are also caused by things that people do to reduce the stability of slopes. In this video, we'll describe actions you can take that will lessen the chance of a landslide on your property. Before we go any further, pause this video and check out the Landslide Prone Area Map, located on the Emergency Management page of our website. If you enter your address, you can find out if your property is prone to landslides based on our record of past or known landslides. If your property isn't in the area of historical sliding, you can breathe easier. However, if you live near or on a steep slope, whether or not there's been a landslide in your area, keep watching for things you can do to help prevent slides. Landslide season in Seattle occurs between November and March, when we experience our heaviest rainfall. The U.S. Geological Survey has a handy chart that plots rainfall over the last 3 days compared to rainfall over the last 15 days. They update this chart daily, and when the data from the rainfall gauges plots above the line, it means that landslides are more likely to happen. To decrease the chance of a landslide happening to you, take the following steps before wet weather settles in. Take a walk around your property. Don't remove any stumps, trees, roots, or vegetation from the slope on your property. Tree roots and other plants help stabilize hills, so it's good to just leave them there. Remove any debris, yard waste, or trash that you've placed on the top of the slope. Weight at the top of the hill can soak up water and destabilize the slope. Clean the storm drains near your house. If you have an irrigation system, shut it off during landslide season. Most importantly, make sure that your drainage system, gutters, and downspouts direct water away from the hill on your property. You don't need to add to the copious amounts of water the slope is going to soak up during the northwest winter. If you have any questions, call a geotechnical engineer to assess your property. Check your property on a regular basis during landslide season to look for cracks in the ground caused by earth movement. Leaning trees, broken pipes, and large amounts of groundwater coming up from the slope. You don't have to memorize these steps because our emergency management page contains this information and much, much more. Such as a very printable flyer with landslides do's and don'ts. The Landslide Prone Area Map. A list of who to contact if a landslide damages your property. A list of landslide resources. Big thanks to everyone out there who has heard this message and taken the steps to prevent landslides on your property.